Right, so who doesn't love to show off their pet? A lot of you out there absolutely love your pets, your animals. We know this.
That's right, and you're going to have a chance to do that next weekend, and it's all, the best part, it's all for a good cause. We're going to show you the cute little pets in just a second, but here to tell us about Edgewater Pet Parade is Katrina Balog from the Edgewater Chamber of Commerce.
Good morning.
Thank you so very much for being here.
Yeah, thank you for having me. We're
so
really
happy.
Excited. So Saturday, August 4 at 11 a.m. is our second annual pet parade to kick off our Edgefest weekend, and we're really excited because Edgewater loves their pets. We have lots of dogs, lots of pet-related businesses, and so this is a really great way to highlight all the pets in our neighborhood.
Perfect. You have all kinds of pets who are here today. Let's go ahead and start our own pet parade inside
yes.
the studio. Talk about this event. How many people are you expecting?
So last year we had about 100, and we're expecting that or a little bit more again this year. This is Old Town Animal Care Center, which is one of our sponsors for the event, and all the dogs that are parading in front of us today are adoptable, which is really great.
Which so I think is the best part of
yeah.
watching this. Okay, so but the most exciting thing, if you want to come show off your pet, is you can put them in a costume, and you can really get creative with it and all for a good cause.
I have to mention that our after the parade, we have four contest categories, and one of them is best costume, and you may not be surprised to hear that last year someone dressed their dog as Beyonce and her twins.
That's hilarious.
And she won, of course. So hopefully we'll have another topical costume to win this year.
And everyone who participates, you actually need to, there's a small fee involved.
Exactly, it's $10 to participate, and a portion of the proceeds goes to the Care for Real Pet Food Pantry. So that's one of our local food pantries who also offers pet food, because dogs and pets are so important to people. They know that it's really important for the pets to be taken care of as well in our community.
And you know, local shelters, I can't stress this enough, are so important. If you can donate, give anything, and I'm telling you, they'll take anything, money, volunteer, your time, whatever, to a local shelter, it's such a big deal.
Mm-hmm.
So tell people the importance of that, of even if they can't make it, to just mm-hmm. donate if they can.
Yeah, so the pet food pantry in Edgewater has donated thousands of pounds of pet food to people and really made the difference for allowing people to keep the pets in their home if they're experiencing difficult times.
Wow.
I don't think the butterfly wants to move.
He's like, do I really
the little
have to
dog dressed as a butterfly is like, was parked right there.
Yeah.
So adorable. Thank you for everything. Yeah. And obviously, you want to show off Edgewater a little bit too during this entire process. Tell us about that neighborhood, and
yeah.
if someone hasn't been out there, why they should visit.
Edgewater is an amazing community on the lake. We're just a short red line or lakeshore drive away. And so our festival called Edgefest is happening August 4th and 5th, and we invite everyone to come out. We've got bands, we've got a great kids area, our pet parade on Saturday, so it's gonna be a really fun time.
Thank you so much. Okay, so the Edgewater Pet Parade is coming up next Saturday, August 4th at 11 a.m. It steps off at 5806 North Broadway. Register your pet online by August 3rd. You can also do it in person the day of. There's a $10 donation fee.
All right, if you want more information, just go to our website, abc7chicago.com. We'll have all that info for you.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.